Hey everybody, Matthew with My Magical Disney Shopper here. We're at the Creation Shop here at Epcot because I saw a few little bits of Christmas merch that are starting to trickle into the store, as well as a few other new pieces that we haven't showcased before. So we're gonna go ahead and check it out and give you an update of the new merchandise that we found at Creations. Let's go check it out. So here we are in Creations. There's a bunch of new hats and a bunch of ears that we're gonna show off, as well as some of the Christmas stuff. There's still a ton of Halloween merch here, and it is the first week of November, so that's something to note. Now, they aren't offering any discounts on Halloween merch yet. We're really hoping that eventually it makes its way to the Character Warehouse and we get some awesome deals, but check out these comfy pants. Oh my God, they are so soft. So these are featuring all of the Disney cats, and it is so comfortable. Oh my gosh. These are $49.99 fleece pants, and then these red ones are featuring all the little doggies, and they're also $49.99. Like I said, insanely soft. Oh my gosh, so soft. So those are two of the options that we have there. As you can see, they have another rack of them here, and another rack of them over here. So I'm guessing this will phase out and eventually be the Christmas area. That is my best guess. So hopefully soon. And look at this, we've got another Santa Paws shirt. So cute, with all of our little doggies. Oh, and Nick and Marie and kitties. Oh, we love our animals. We have three dogs. $49.99 for the sweatshirt. And then we're starting to see some hats pop out. So this has that mini bow, like pearls on there. That goes for $24.99. And let's go check out some of the other hats, because there's quite a few things to show off on this side. Okay, let's see. There's some people in the way. We want to be respectful of their space. So we've got 50th hats over here, if anyone was ever looking for one of those. Those have been stocked up here, so there's a good chunk of 50th merch here as well, $44.99. So if you have time to check out the Creation Shop, you're gonna find a really good selection. So we've got an awesome little bucket hat here. I don't believe it's reversible, but it might be. And that goes for $39.99. Nice fleece on the inside to keep your head warm. We've got this super cute mini beret. Is that what it is? So it's got mini bows on it, it's got the little top on there, nice little hat, $19.99 for that hat. There is that pearl hat once again with the nice little poof balls. We've got a scarf with a castle and the partner statue on it. Awesome, love that. That goes for $16.99. Then we have a Baby Yoda, he goes wherever I go, he goes on it. And that's just such a cool hat. That goes for $21.99. And then we have the partner statue beanie to go with that scarf for $19.99 as well. So a couple new hats that we have. We have a Beauty is Found Within with the rose. And I believe hats are now $29.99. Yep, so hats have gone up in price, $29.99. I think some of them are still $27.99, but I'm not totally positive. And then obviously the Nike ones are gonna be the more expensive at $39.99 there. Couple other new hats to show off. We've got a Mickey hat here. Very fun, very cool. Nice straw hat. Definitely not something you want to wear in the winter time. These go for $34.99. So $34.99 for the Mickey straw hat. And then we got some more beanies down here. These are all $19.99. So this is Mickey. We call this one Hipster Mickey because he's all being hipstery and cool. The one and only. Then we've got a red beanie over here, also going for that's $16.99, so that's a youth hat. I believe this is an adult hat. And then we've got some Minnie and Mickey hats down below and come with nice, cute little mittens. So there's the Mickey version and the Minnie version. Both come with the mittens. I believe these are youth size only, and these are $21.99. So that's an update on those hats. And then we have a Save the Bees corduroy hat. That's super cute with poo on there, going for $29.99. So just more fun hats. Oh, I think I found one up top. Ooh, the future of the galaxy is female with Princess Leia on there. That's a cool hat. Never seen that one. And I believe that is also $29.99. Let me verify. Yep, $29.99. So yeah, hats have gone up $2 in price, unfortunately. There is just, some inflated prices going on pretty much everywhere at this point in time. Over here, we still have more of those partner statue beanies. And then we have another Baby Yoda hat here. Very fun. $21.99 for that hat. Now we've got some cast members restocking the ears, so I will come back to the ears later in the video when there are not so many people around and I don't have to fight them. So let's go see what other fun stuff we can find in this store. Okay, on this wall here we have fuzzy blankets and throw blankets for the whole family. Lots of different options here. Some new, some that we've seen before, but we're gonna show off what's here anyway. We have some Minnie and Mickey blankets down below. They look like they have like a hood on them, and they do. Check that out. That's what it looks like when it's all rolled out. So that goes for $39.99. They have the Mickey version of that as well, as you can see. They have this super fun blanket here, and it's a tapestry throw blanket, big Love logo on it with the frayed edges on it. Super cool blanket. I didn't show front and back, but that's what it looks like. Then we have, what's this blanket here? And we've got another tapestry throw. Check that out. It's got those tassels once again on the edge. So 60 inches by 50 inches with all the Mickeys on there. And that blanket, I believe, goes for $59.99. I realize I didn't show the price of this blanket, so let's talk about that for a second. That is $49.99. So the Love blanket, $49. The other blanket, other Mickey blanket, $59. Then they have the Baby Yoda one with the hood on it as well, going for $39.99 there. Let's check out what we have here. We got another woven throne blanket. Check that out. That's really cool. I really am digging that pattern. And that goes for $74.99, so a bit all over on pricing with that. And then we have a castle throw. We've seen this one before, but we're showing it again. This one's a little bit bigger, 60 inches by 72. It's got all those fun castles on it. So it looks like the fun little tassels on the end. And that goes for $74.99 as well. Now, none of this stuff is new, but it is worth mentioning that it has all been restocked. So this is these like little succulent things with Dumbo, going for $22.99. And then all of this collection, which is the Maruyama collection. So all of that's been restocked. We've got lots of those. We've got the Mickey ear hat pillow in stock again. Very fun to see that. The other thing behind me here that we're showing off in stock is the 50th chocolate bars. These things are huge. This is a pound of chocolate for $24.99. Those have been restocked, as well as these little sandwiches, dessert sandwiches for $14.99. Another fun little thing that's been restocked that we've seen a lot of that I know a lot of our members have really enjoyed is this little succulent with the teacup and the rabbit, who is late. $22.99 for that succulent. In terms of other things that we've seen that are new, this is all stuff that is not new but has been here for quite a while. This Be Our Guest Lumiere. I don't like talking bad about Disney merch, but this guy breaks really easy. And as you see here, the way that it was built is actually glued on right there. So it's not, this we've seen this fall off so many times if it's not wrapped very properly. But yeah, these are glued on here. It's not one piece, that's why that snaps off really easily. So I can't honestly recommend that you guys buy that piece. I don't think it's very well built. It does look really cool. It's a lovely piece, but in terms of how it holds up, I just have a hard time saying, yeah, you guys should buy that. Okay, so check this out. We got a couple other mugs here. A travel the world mug from Soarin', $19.99. Haven't seen that in a while. We've got a balloon cup here. I don't know if I've ever shown these off. It's $22.99 for that as well. Let's see what else we have. We have these cups. I know I've shown these before. They're $19.99 for those. Love all that. And we've got the bridesmaid cup. I don't see any bride cups, but they used to have a bride and a bridesmaid. $19.99 for that cup. Then we got this cool mermaid tumbler, $22.99. I feel like you get gypped a little bit of what you can actually put in this though, because that mermaid tail holds the water. So even though these are the same size, you can only put a little more, this doesn't hold as much liquid. So it's kind of depressing for the size. And then this EPCOT bottle, we've shown that before, very awesome, back in stock, $39.99. I believe it is corksicle too. Yep, it is a corksicle. So we know that's a good cup. Okay, so in terms of other new stuff, we've got some other throw blankets, a geometric throw here. That's going for $74.99. That one's really heavy. 60 by 72, so 5 feet by 6 feet. And then another throw blanket here with that Mickey head, as you can see. Kind of hard to see in the light that we have right now. That goes for $74.99. Let's see what other new things that we can find as we're going around this store. So I'm gonna probably jump to another portion of the store so I don't have to take you around and hear me ramble about nothing. So let's go find another spot. So here in the section that has the 50th merch and EPCOT and Food and Wine Festival merch, there's a few things that we haven't seen before, or I personally haven't shown off. We've got this awesome vintage shirt that was originally just a pass holder shirt. It is now available to the public. Really cool shirt. It goes for $125. Got all those cool vintage logos on it. Very cool. They also have the men's shirt now that can match the women's dress shop dress shirt, and I know I haven't shown that yet, but I know a lot of our viewers are constantly looking for really cool stuff. So there's the shirt. The dress is almost identical. I mean, it's an identical print, so you can match. It goes for $59.99. Now, I personally don't like the way that the collar lies on this. I would prefer to have a top button, and I'd prefer this button to be a little bit higher. That's just how I like my shirt, so I probably will not buy one of those for myself. We've got this polo here with this embroidered Mickey and the gold castle in the background. That shirt goes for $59.99. That's pretty cool, gray shirt, nice polo. Over here, a couple things of Food and Wine stuff that we haven't shown before, as Food and Wine is coming to an end. We have this gray stuff, It's Delicious shirt. That goes for, let me see if I can find a price. That goes for $36.99. And then we have some towels here with the gray stuff, It's Delicious, International Food and Wine Festival, going for $19.99. You get two towels for $19.99. They have the apron to go with it. I know I've shown that off before, but since I'm standing next to it, I'll show it again, $29.99. Now the other thing that I've seen, haven't seen before, is this corksicle, and I know that it's been out for a little bit, but I haven't had a chance to get to EPCOT in a while. This is a really cool corksicle mug, and that goes for $39.99. So that's some of the new stuff that we've seen over here. Ooh, I just saw another Christmas shirt. Here we go. Holiday cheer. This shirt goes for $24.99. It's got Mickey and Minnie on it. Anything on the back side? Nope, nothing on the back side. Not missing anything there, but a lovely shirt. It's kind of like a creamish, whitish color. I don't understand the massive tags, but you can cut those off. Once again, $24.99 for that. And we should be seeing more and more Christmas merchandise come out over the coming weeks, days even. I think we should see a whole bunch of it here very, very shortly. And you know me, when it happens, I'll do my best to get to the park that day and get you guys a video so you can check those, that new lineup up. We're also going to be updating our Days of Christmas shop with what's there, because everyone's excited for Christmas. I know I am. We've got another new top here that I haven't seen, is a crew neck sweatshirt, and that goes for $52.99. Pretty cool. No worries. All right, over here for our fans of Dooney and Burke, we have a tote with the Christmas logo, not Christmas logos, but Christmas characters on it. So we've got Mickey riding a sleigh, Minnie's making a snow angel, Goofy's being Goofy, of course. He's actually building an upside down snowman there. We've got Chippendale and Goofy and the gang on here. This is a great purse. And this goes for, this one goes for $2.68. Right next to it, we have the 50th bag, the 50 Dooney and Burke, going for $2.98. And these are all different, so you can get different placements and find the one that you want. As you can see, they have a pretty good selection here as well. All different bags. And then another lounge fly here. I know you've seen this one before, but I showed it off again. It's like the rose gold lounge fly. Absolutely beautiful bag. And these are typically $70 to $80 to $90. This one does not have a price on it, so I'm not entirely sure how much it costs. Okay, so let's keep on moving around, see what other fun stuff we can find. Over here, we've got some new pieces of clothing. Knees are, once again, super soft. This is a crew neck sweatshirt, very soft, going for $49.99. They also have the ears to go with it, and they have sweatpants to go with it. So, do a whole outfit of super comfy pants, just in time for Christmas in the cold weather. $49.99. I had to bust out a Spirit jersey the other day here in Florida. They also have a gray sweatshirt to go with the pink one. Very cool. No gray sweatpants. And then another Disney, Walt Disney World is my happy place t-shirt going for $36.99. Very cool. So let's go over here. I know there's a couple new shirts on this side I don't think I've shown off before. So a couple more crew neck sweatshirts. You're gonna see a lot of long sleeves as it's getting colder out, $39.99. Now cold in Florida is like 60 degrees, whereas cold everywhere else is like, you know, below 30 degrees. So $39.99 for the yellow. And then we've got these flannels. We've got Forky. It's a hooded flannel. It's got Forky on the back. It's super fun. It's got Forky on the front in the pocket. And let's see, what do these go for? Let me see if I can get one that's a little more accessible. There we go. And those go for $64.99. They also have a Stitch one. Woo! Who loves our Stitch? So this is a Stitch plaid. It's got like paint splatters and stuff all over it because he's just having a good time. On the backside of this one, Stitch being Stitch, right? Having a good time. So these look like they're, so they have something similar to these at the outlets right now. The character warehouse. So this must be like the updated version. As you can see the different colors. These are all $39.99. They're like the different crew neck sweatshirts there. And then over on this side, this cool like ombre'd like beach colors. Reminds me of beach colors. $44.99 for that top. Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys another Dooney for Christmas. They've got the crossbody here. Very cool. That goes for $198. Someone's a little bit cheaper. Once again, still all the fun characters on top of that. All right. I did see one other Dooney. Look at that. They've got the, I don't know the names of all the different purses. So whatever this one is called, the tote. No, that's a tote. That's just a purse and then a crossbody. So they've got different ones. This one also comes out to $298. So this one is the same price as the larger bag. It's got that nice zip top on it. So they've got three different options for the Dooney and Burke. And these are just fun. I think those are hilarious. So I just wanted to show those really quick. So let's keep on looking around and see what other cool new merchandise we can find. Because I know there's a whole bunch that we can show off. So let's go hunt. Ooh, who are my wishable collectors? We've got Mickey and his 50th attire wishable. And I think these are like, what, $14.99 for the Mickey wishable. He's super cute, super fun. And then on this side, we have the mini wishable for $14.99. And now they do have the like the mystery bags as well. I haven't seen those in a while, but they've got lots of Mickeys and lots of minis here at the Creation Shop. So another place for you guys to hunt those down. Now, it is worth mentioning, if you've been watching a lot of our videos, that a lot of stuff from the outlets is being recalled, such as our Gabby friend here, remember? If you've seen our videos, you'll notice that there was lots of Gabbies at the outlet, and now they're all back, as well as Forky. Forky is back here in the parks. So that's just something to show. I'm not sure what's going on with the stock of everything, because everything in the park seems pretty well stocked at this point. So I'm a little weirded out by what's going on at the outlets, and we haven't really gotten a good explanation as to what the deal is on that. We've got another kid's Spirit jersey over here. It's got long, fun little Mickey heads. It's super soft. Once again, I mean, everything that Disney makes seems to be just insanely soft. $54.99 for that. I'll show you the backside of that Spirit jersey. You can see the lettering going across the back. Very cool. Donut ears, if you are a donut ear aficionado. A couple other little bits here. We've got these kids' hats, stocking hats, with the mini bow. This is a nice purple little hat. This is a youth hat, and it is going for $16.99, if you can see that, or take my word for it. Then we got another Spirit jersey down here. This is new for kids. Very cool Spirit jersey here, going for $49.99, so it's a little bit less than the other one because it's not as fuzzy. It's your traditional spirit jersey, but I love the coloring across the back here. I really like how that looks. It's a really great color scheme. Now, something that's not new but is back are these Cinderella journals with the nice latch. So they have Cinderella journal back, they have the Snow White journal back, and these are really cool. They're very beautiful. They go $34.99 for the Snow White, and I believe it's $34.99 for the Cinderella one as well. Let me look at that. Yep, $34.99. I don't think there's anything else new. Oh, we have Disney's Enchanted, so that's a new one. And then Sleeping Beauty down there. So those are really cool, beautiful journals that you can get here at Creations. They have been restocked, so that's always good to see when merchandise comes back in. Okay, let's see what other stuff we can find, because I know that there's going to be more. I just have to figure out where it is. A couple of new things over in the Disney Home Selection. We've got these awesome cups. Check these out. All the detail in those with the Mickey heads on there. And each cup goes for $14.99. So if you're looking for a set of eight, you need to spend a little bit of money to get that full set. But it'll be worth it for that Disney dinner party that you're going to host. Now, we've got a really cool wood frame. I haven't seen this yet. So a 4x4, a 4x5, a 4x4, and a 4x3 for your photos with little Mickey heads in the corner. And a frame like that, that doesn't have a price on it. So let's see if I can, let's see if this one's got a price on it. There we go, $29.99 for that frame. I don't know if you guys saw that. There we go, $29.99 for those frames. They look awesome. Really cool display, love that. Once again, the Disney Home Towels, Homestead Towels, $19.99. You only get one towel in that collection, and there are two different towels you can see here. So here's one, and there's the other, both going for $19.99. Once again, only get one. Now it is worth noting that all the Remy merch is now over in the Creation Shops. I'm not entirely sure if the World Showplace Pavilion building is being prepped for Festival of the Holidays. I'd imagine it is, and that's why that Remy merch has now made its way over here. And it is all here. I've seen it. It's great. If you guys haven't checked out that video, you're going to want to in the description. But all that merch can be found here now. As you can see, there are the necklaces and the Emil and Remy little tracks that can go and spin around in your clothing, and they're magnetic. And then Remy popping out of the chef hat, so cool. Lots of ears, lots of fun things to play with. So if you want a full comprehensive tour of the Remy Ratatouille merch, we've done two videos, one of the little the kiosk that's over by the ride, and then one at the Showplace Pavilion. And all that Showplace Pavilion merchandise is over here now. Now, I didn't forget about the ears. We will be doing the ears, but another cast member was over there when I walked over there to restock. So it might take a little bit, and it's a smaller ear section, and it's very popular to sit by. This is a really cool Disney shirt. I don't know if I've shown this before, but it says, "I wish you were here," going for $24.99. Brittnee and I both have a set. I have yet to wear mine, but I will be wearing it very soon. Very excited. Great shirt. So let's see what other fun stuff we can find. I think we're running out of new things. Oh, wait. Here we go. For those of you who really just did not like 2020 and 2021, hopefully 2022 is our year. Happy New Year. Shirts are already out, going for $24.99. Hopefully we can ring in the new year, and 2022 is a lot better of a year for a lot more people. All right, let's go check out the ears, and I'll take one lap around the store without the camera on so I can try and track down some other things to show off. And yeah, thanks guys for watching. Once again, this is My Magical Disney Shopper. Go ahead and like and subscribe if you enjoy our videos. We enjoy making them. So hopefully we'll see you on the next video. The video's going from here on out, because we love when you guys support us by watching our videos and liking them and subscribing to our channel. So let's go check out the ears. Oh, right. So we've got some like felt style silver ears with a really fun bow on them here. Those are new. Haven't seen those before. I think Brittnee actually bought a pair for herself. Very excited about that. And over here, we've got a couple other new hats that we haven't seen. We've got these My First Visit to Walt Disney World ear hats for kids. These are super cute. They go for $17.99. And a couple other kids' hats here another bucket hat, another Mickey wearing headphones hat, and then a visor up here that we have yet to see before. That's cool if you're into wearing visors. I think those are going to be $29.99. And then there's the Goofy Runaway Rail, Run Amok Railroad hat. Very fun, $24.99 for that hat. Now over here, we've got these blue felt with a big fluffy bow. And then we've got some olive, like army green style colors as well. What other new ones? I think those are the only new ears. And these are all $29.99. Some of them are $39.99. Like, I think these are bubble bar ears. Nah, I can't remember. But some of them are $39. And then the light up balloon ears are a little more expensive because they obviously light up. And I think those are also $39 or $36.99. Can't totally remember. But those are the ears. And it's worth mentioning here that these pool float ears were at the outlet for a very, very long time. They were as low as $3.99. They've made their way back to the parks at full price at $29.99. So those are some of the new ears. I think there's a new few little pieces of kids' clothing over here that we're going to want to check out for sure. Look at that. We've got Groot. Okay, let's see what else we can find. Not seeing too many other things. The Mandalorian Black Series helmet is fully stocked here. These are really hard to find after they first came out. I believe they're $120. I did buy one. I'm very happy with it. I have an awesome display. Yep, $119.99 for the helmet. So I have a Black Series display in my office where it's the Luke and Leia Legacy lightsabers, a Darth Vader helmet, a Stormtrooper helmet, and the Mandalorian helmet. I love it. It looks awesome. Probably one of my favorite things. And it's right over my shoulder, so whenever I do work calls, everyone gets to see it. We've got a kid's PJ set here with Baby Yoda and Baby Grogu on it. So you get pants, you get a top for $34.99, and you get a pillow. Look at him, and he's super soft, super cuddly. So they have 2T all the way up to large in kids. So that's something new that they have over here. They've got a bunch of Star Wars jewelry. I haven't seen this before, so they got Star Wars earrings. Check those out. Those are kind of cool. $24.99 for that set. A Baby Yoda bracelet for $24.99. Rule Your Galaxy Princess Leia for $19.99 is that necklace. And those are what they have there. They've got some socks down below, so some Baby Yoda socks here. Oh, fits shoe sizes. What's one size? Fits all one pair of socks. I don't see a price on these, though. Typically, socks are like, what, $14.99? Then they've got Protect, Attack, Snack, and Nap, and more Baby Yoda socks. And then these ones are hilarious. I love those. Those are great. Over here, we've got an art kit. This is the way with Baby Yoda art kit. What else is in this? Now, that's a pretty heavy art kit. It comes with a ton of stuff. So you get paint, you get crayons, you get markers, lots of great stuff in there. So that's all, everything that's in there. Paint palette, 18 washable markers, paint tubes, crayons, color pencils, colored paints, oil pastels, pencils, paintbrushes, stencils, sketch pad, erasers, pencil sharpener, ruler, scissors, and tape. Woo! There's a lot of stuff in that one. It's a pretty big art kit. And what does that go for? And that's $29.99. That's not bad considering how much stuff you get on the inside. And as always, there's that Baby Yoda. I keep saying Baby Yoda because that's what I just love referring to that. So $75 for that lounge fly. And that appears to be pretty much everything that is new here at the Creation Shop. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you have a wonderful day. Make sure you like and subscribe. And we will see you on the next video.